So obviously Dr. Chenwood is one of the best in the world, and I'm really fortunate that I had my surgery with him. My advice would be to, you know, take your time, do your research, but to, as I said before, like, don't be too scared of the process. I mean, if you do want to have the sex reassignment surgery, you know, go for it. I know some people who are happy without the surgery, and I think that's great too.